a gift of love and grace. Without time, there'd be no time to change. Time to be tried, humbled and broken. Time to hear the word of love.
Mission up ahead of me, and I tremble as one shaken. But if I have the eyes of faith, the eyes to see, I will leave the outcome in the hands of the one.
I will leave the outcome in the hands of the one who called me.
And over and over, I must learn and relearn. That whether I decrease or whether I increase is not my concern.